Hakimi captured the attention of the world when it was revealed that his asset is in his mother's name, thereby outsmarting his wife in their divorce proceedings. But prior to that, Hakimi has been one of the most popular sportsmen of his generation. Although being a defender, he has scored many goals during his career due to his attacking playing style. Achraf Hakimi has an offensive style of play. He is considered a natural successor to Marcelo. His strong points are his technique, speed, attacking play, versatility, and fighting spirit, all of which are reflected in his ability to play the ball with one touch and with a good sense of control. He is considered to be one of the greatest Moroccan football talents at the moment and on his way to becoming one of the best African fullbacks of all time. This story is that of talent, hard work, and determination. Get ready to be blown away by the inspiring story of Achraf Hakimi, the dynamic force who defies all odds and transforms the game of football with his unmatched skill, speed, and unwavering spirit. This is a story you will want to experience. Subscribe to the channel for a weekly exclusive on your favorite sport. Achraf Hakimi was born on 4th of November 1998, in Madrid, Spain, to father Hassan Hakimi and mother Fatima Muth. He comes from a Muslim background, as both his parents are Moroccan. Even though he was born into a poor family, his religious beliefs have not stopped him from achieving his dreams on the football pitch. He holds dual nationality of both Spain and Morocco and belongs to the Arabian ethnicity. He grew up with his brother, Nabil Hakimi, and sister, Widad Hakimi. He started playing football at a very early age with the club Deportivo Colonia in the suburbs of Madrid. As a child, he admired Atlas Lions players Chamek and Nabet and dreamt of playing alongside Brazilian footballer Marcelo, who greatly influenced his playing style. At the age of 8, Hakimi joined the Real Madrid CF Academy and went on to participate in the UEFA Youth League with the under-19 team, reaching the semi-finals in the 2015-2016 season and 2016-2017 seasons, losing to Paris Saint-Germain and Benfica, respectively. Hakimi played regularly with the Real Madrid Castilla team in the Spanish 3rd Division during the 2016-2017 season, playing in 28 matches. His performances caught the attention of Zinedine Zidane, who often invited him to take part in training camps and sessions with the Real Madrid A team, alongside the club's star players. His journey in football began when he made his first team debut for Real Madrid on 1st of October 2017. This was at a time when the club's medical staff had discovered a heart problem in the right back Dani Carvajal, which left the young Hakimi as the Spanish player's backup. His first goal for Real Madrid came on 9th of December 2017 against Sevilla, and the following season, he was promised enough playing time by coach Zidane. Despite facing strong competition from Nacho and Carvajal, Hakimi continued to impress and was named one of the 50 best young players in the world in 2018. At just 19 years old, he became the first Arab and Moroccan footballer to play and score a goal with Real Madrid and ended the 2017-2018 season with a Champions League win. The Moroccan's talent and commitment were evident in the 2018 World Cup, when he played for the Morocco national team. His good performance caught the attention of several clubs, including Borussia Dortmund, who made an offer for a possible loan move. Hakimi's journey to success is a testament to his hard work and dedication, inspiring many aspiring footballers around the world. He continued to push forward and showcase his skills on the pitch. Hakimi is a true representation of the beauty of diversity in football. However, after the departure of Zidane at the end of the season, Hakimi's chances of becoming a first-team player declined. He had hoped to prove his talent at the highest level, and with his contract at Real Madrid ending in mid-2021, he was loaned to the German club, Borussia Dortmund, for 2 seasons. Borussia Dortmund signed Hakimi on a 2-season loan in July 2018. The young Moroccan player quickly proved his versatility, playing left back and right back, and became a regular starter in the team. His outstanding performance in a Champions League match against Atletico Madrid in October 2018 earned him the title of Germany's Newcomer of the Year. A few months later, he won the award for the Best Young African Prospect of the Year at the CAF Awards 2018 ceremony. He continued to showcase his talent on the pitch, scoring a free kick in the 90th minute in a friendly match against William II. He also scored his team's first goal in a Bundesliga match against Hannover 96 on January 26, 2019. Unfortunately, his season and participation in the African Cup with the Morocco national team ended prematurely due to an injury sustained during a league match against Wolfsburg on 30th of March. Despite this setback, Hakimi continued to impress. He scored a double against Slavia Prague on October 2, 2019, in a 2-0 Champions League victory. His skill, speed, and adaptability on the field have made him a valuable asset for Borussia Dortmund, and his performance has not gone unnoticed. Hakimi's success story is a testament to his hard work and dedication to the sport. His achievements have earned him recognition both in Germany and Africa, and he has become a role model for young players aspiring to reach the same level of success. With his talent and determination, he is poised to continue making an impact on the world of football. In an interview with Mundo Deportivo, Hakimi stated that a return to Madrid did not depend on him, and that the two clubs would need to talk and decide at the end of the year. He further stated that he was focused on growing as a player in Borussia Dortmund, and that he had consistently shown progress and confidence since his arrival in Germany. He was subsequently named among the 30 players selected for the African Golden Ball on 24th of November. But his biggest achievement in 2019 came on 17th of December, when he broke the all-time sprinting record by sprinting at 36.2 kilometers per hour in a league match against RB Leipzig. This record-breaking performance was a testament to Hakimi's remarkable speed and athleticism, which have made him a valuable player on the field. Overall, Hakimi had an impressive year in 2019, finishing with 46 appearances and 9 goals, bringing the total of his time with Dortmund to 73 appearances and 12 goals in all competitions. His performance has certainly caught the attention of fans and scouts alike. In July 2020, he made a switch to Inter Milan in a deal worth around 40 million euros. The Moroccan international scored his first goal for the Italian Giants on his first full appearance in a Serie A match against Benevento in September 2020. Later in the season, he scored 5 more goals in the Serie A, including a double against Bologna. Despite being signed as a right back, Hakimi was predominantly used as a right midfielder. During his time at the club, he made 45 appearances in all competitions and scored 7 goals for the team. With his pace, dribbling ability, and attacking prowess, he became an integral part of Inter Milan's attacking unit. His performances helped the team compete for the Serie A title and reach the quarterfinals of the UEFA Champions League. Achraf Hakimi signed a 5-year contract with Paris Saint-Germain of Ligue 1 on July 6, 2021. According to The Guardian, PSG paid a base transfer fee of 60 million euros, with the possibility of 11 million euros in add-ons. On August 7, Hakimi made his Ligue 1 debut against Tra, playing the whole 90 minutes. He also scored the team's opening goal, which was his first goal. On August 24, against Marseille, in a 0-0 draw, he was set off on his first red card. On September 22, Hakimi scored twice against Metz to help his team win 2-1. He won the Ligue 1 championship in his first year at PSG, making it 2 straight league championships. Hakimi received a nomination for the 2022 FIFA FIFA Pro World 11 on February 14, 2023. After playing for Morocco's under-17 and under-20 teams, and went on to make his full international debut in 2016, and he has since become a regular member of the Morocco national team. In 2018, Hakimi was named in Morocco's squad for the FIFA World Cup, and he played in all of Morocco's matches at the tournament. He also participated in the 2021 Africa Cup of Nations, where he started all of Morocco's matches in the group stage, and scored a free kick in a tie against Gabon. He was also instrumental in Morocco's round of 16 victory over Malawi, scoring a free kick to secure the win for his team. In 2022, Hakimi was once again called up for international duty as Morocco prepared for the FIFA World Cup in Qatar. He was named in the 26-man squad for the tournament, and he played a crucial role in Morocco's round of 16 match against Spain. He scored the winning goal in a penalty shootout, which secured a place for Morocco in the quarterfinals. Hakimi's talent and determination have made him a valuable player for both his club and country, and was instrumental in Morocco reaching the semi-final in the just concluded 2022 World Cup, becoming the first African team to do so. He is not only known for his impressive football skills, but also for his personal life. His ex-wife Hiba Abouk is a Hispano-Tunisian model, who is 12 years older than him. The couple tied the knot while he was on loan at Borussia Dortmund, and they announced that they were expecting their first child on October 3rd. The PSG player has been indicted by a French judge over an alleged rape case on March 3, 2023. The player has been placed under judicial supervision and banned from contacting the victim. The accusation comes as a shock to the football community, and the case is still ongoing. Hiba sought a divorce and half of his wealth following his alleged involvement in a rape case, but was surprised to discover that Hakimi's fortune was registered in his mother's name. Court officials informed her that her husband legally owned nothing, and that his millions, including his PSG salary, were registered under his mother's name. His lawyer stated that his indictment on rape charges was a necessary step for defending himself. Achraf Hakimi has had an impressive career trajectory, having played for some of the biggest clubs in Europe and representing his country at the international level. His versatile playing style and consistency have earned him a place among the best defenders in the world, and his future in the sport looks bright. Subscribe to the channel for a weekly exclusive on your favorite sport.